How to delete your Windows account forever. Click on your profile and after that click on the three dots on the right top corner. Click on setting and click on account management. Scroll down and we have three options. The first option to convert your account to personal account, and the second option to deactivate your account temporarily, and the third option to delete your account forever. Click on delete your data and account if you want to delete your account forever, and after that click on continue and give them a reason. Click on send email and Pinterest will send you email on your Gmail to delete your account, and if you want to delete it click on the Gmail. Let's see the Gmail, and as you see Pinterest send me message if I want to delete my account. He sent me message on my Gmail. If you want to delete your account, click on yes, delete my account. Pinterest will delete your account forever. Pinterest will give you 14 days. Pinterest will delete your account temporarily for 14 days. And after 14 days, your account will delete it automatically forever. Pinterest give you a chance if you want to restore your account for 14 days if you want to change your mind. That's it. Please subscribe and like. Thank you.